Good morning from Theodore Roosevelt National Park in western North Dakota. As you can see, I've got some wild buffalo behind me right here, which is pretty cool. I drove about 900 miles yesterday from Ontario, Oregon to eastern Montana, and today I'll drive about another 500 miles to St. Cloud, Minnesota, where I'll stop for 2 days, catch up with my wife, and then I'll be on my way to Ohio to deliver this RV. I'll see you on the road.